What happened last night?
Nothing.
If you call seeing your mother for the first time in 27 years, nothing.
I don't believe you. Did I do something?
No.
Then what? Because you don't just go from asking someone to marry you to breaking up. That doesn't just happen.
I realized that we were too different. We jumped in, and so much was good, but long term, it just wouldn't work.
How do you know?
Because I was constantly disappointing you, and you were having major doubts too. Isn't it better for us to know now? For our baby?
No, better for the baby's mother.
Not if we're always fighting.
Then we work on it. We don't just give up.
Who's getting excited for a baby? Oh, we got so many goodies. Which way to the kitchen?
I'm gonna throw onesies out top.
Over here, you guys.
Hey, come on. I need a picture. I don't have any pictures with you together.
Smile. You guys are the cutest couple ever.
Yes, here we are with our other cute couple.
Move.
What is this place?
Everglades. So don't bother screaming because no one can hear you.
Still no answer from Petra.
I told her to act normal around Roman till the fingerprint results came in.
Look, we have an APB out on his car. We're gonna find them.
I'm surprised it hasn't been all over the news yet.
I don't like to use the term triple threat because it suggests that I'm limited to only three skills. But the fact is, in addition to acting and dancing, I'm a rather phenomenal singer. And now, at last, I have been offered a Las Vegas residency. Like Britney Spears, though mine is only for one night.
Well, congratulations.
And to you too, Xiomara, because I told them I will only do it if you open for me. And they agreed. And they have arranged a photo shoot for us.
You may wonder why Xiomara isn't jumping for joy. Well, remember this. So she was pretty much racked with guilt.
Xiomara, why are you not jumping for joy?
I can't believe you did this for me.
Also in disbelief.
Am I being practical or brave?
Be brave.
You know how I'm a little psychic?
I can't agree with that. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I sensed something wrong between you and Raphael upstairs.
Dude, you guys okay?
I don't know. I mean, we've been having problems, but last night he just kind of freaked out.
Okay, I don't know if this has anything to do with it, but I did see him having a super intense conversation last night.
With who?
A woman older.
What time was it at?
7:30.
Oh my God.
Elena Dinova? Who's that?
His mother. This is what must have happened.
It had to do with his mother. Something bad must have happened to her, and now he's pushing you away. Don't throw in the towel. He's pulling away because he's hurt, but now that you know what's going on, you can fix this. Fight for our love, Jane. Fight for our love.
I will. I have to talk to Raphael.
Can I come in?
Yeah, of course.
Why didn't you tell me you saw your mom last night?
Lena saw you with someone and I checked the receipts. I would have been there for you.
I know. She got my email and came. Said she wanted to talk about what happened, why she left, so that I could decide whether or not I wanted to have a relationship with her.
And what'd she say?
And she took $10 million from my father to leave and never see me again.
I'm so sorry.
Jane, wait. I know that you think that that's why I'm doing this, that they're somehow related.
They are.
But they're not. And that's why I didn't tell you. But this is about the fact that we want different things. And that I am constantly disappointing you.
Raphael, stop. I love you. Do you still love me?
But that doesn't mean that I can make you happy. Or that we should be together.
No, but it means that we can work on it. Please. Don't just walk away.
Good at how?
Maybe couples therapy. I know people that swear by it. I'll find someone great. I'll drop the salon name of it. Please? Sure, I'll hold. Cancellation? That's amazing. Yes, perfect. We'll be there.
Where are you going?
Couples therapist with Raphael.
Serious?
So you can see in the top right hand corner, it's been for the entire time.